I asked if you'd talk to your mom since the world's ending, that is.
Yeah, I mean, I talked to her a little bit ago when we heard the news. We both cried. And then it was kind of nice because we got to say everything we always wanted. I got to hear apologies that I thought I'd never get. I don't know. Part of me wishes that I would go home and see her. You know, when it all goes to shit. And then part... what about you?
I talked to my parents.
Please don't kill me.
Well, that's up to her.
I'm stuffed. I kind of like him.
What's your name?
Michael.
Be better, Michael. Do you understand?
Something wrong with us?
No, Ricky. Remember, he can't be tethered to the ground like us.
You guys know it's not like that. I just know I have to go out there and do great things.
Yeah, and we don't.
Look, my old man's probably gonna kill me if I'm out any later than I already am, so I'm gonna go.
Remember that?
Yeah.
Okay. You don't, nor have you ever owned a car.
Alex.
You see?
I need you to listen to me this time, just this once, right? I'm being serious. I'm being serious. People have been following me everywhere I've gone all day long, and I don't think they know that I saw them, but I did.